Since its founding 100 years ago, the Communist Party of China has led China to achieve fast and remarkable socio-economic progress, a wonder of the human society, a Pakistani expert has said.
So if you ask me about the characteristics of the CPC, especially in terms of last 100 years achievements, I think that one is that all the policies have been people-centric. They have been basically geared towards enhancing the livelihood of the people, the welfare of the people, and the well-being of the nation. That is one. And the other thing is that the vision remained very constant. It did not fluctuate.
On the ongoing 2021 Understanding China conference held in China's Guangzhou, Rahman said he expects the participants could exchange views and learn from each other to understand the real China.
I think that the Western media has created a lot of negative propagation against China, whereas the reality of China is somewhat different. The policies of China aims at different objectives and goals, which are beneficial for the rest of the world, which are beneficial for the countries who are part of Belt and Road Initiative, which are beneficial for the countries who are trying to develop themselves. So I think that from such kind of forums, people exchange views and then they learn from each other's experiences, and then they learn from the policy makers, the decision makers, that, you know, what really is intended through implementing such ideas, such policies, rather than taking or looking at these policies from a very narrow perspective.